fiddle musky myrrh, also known as HERABOL myrrh tree, and Commiphora myrrha. Not to be confused with the white-flowering false myrrh, called Tetradenia riparia, which has its own benefits, Commiphora myrrha, being one out of the two similar species of myrrh, the other one called Bisabol, of about 200 species of Commiphora and of many resin-producing balsam trees, this gnarled and stunty-looking tree produces high-value, golden-yellow resins and has adapted almost impossibly well to grow in arid, rocky environments, and largely on shallow soil over limestone. It can survive an average annual temperature of 30 degrees Fahrenheit and can tolerate frost. While we know that it has a great musky aroma for perfumes while also having anti-inflammatory, anesthetic, pain-relieving, antimicrobial, and anti-cancer properties for combating chronic diseases among other ailments, the extensive biological attributes and bioactivities of the resin have yet to be better understood. Inorganic elements found in myrrh resin in large amounts include the heavier highly reactive halogen, bromine, and the heavier rare earth element, scandium. Based on geophysical research, there's ample reason to believe the rare and hard-to-detect scandium mineral could be enriched in rocks in Gale Crater on Mars, while the presence of bromine has already been confirmed in the Endeavour Crater. What else can we learn about this amazing organism, and how can it help us even more on Earth and on Mars? Be sure to like and subscribe to the Martian Ark for more content, and leave your thoughts in the comments below.